Hi there, welcome to Node.js tutorial. In this lesson we will create a TLS connection. First generate the private key. For this purpose the tool I'm using is OpenSSL. Then generate the certificate signing request using our private key using OpenSSL. After generating CSR, generate the self-signed certificate, AX509 certificate, using our generated CSR and our private key, otherwise you can send the CSR to certificate authority. Now create a file tls.server.js. First step will be adding the TLS node module, and file system module. Then provide the option from where, the private key and the certificate information to be read from the file system. Finally create the TLS server, and the configured options, with a callback function. And write few data back to client for the testing purpose, then listen the server on a specific port. In this case, server is listening on port 8000. Run the program using node command, and see whether server is running or not. Now connect to the server with any HTTPS client. Here using OpenSSL we are trying to connect to the server on port 8000, and seeing whether server welcomed the connection or not. Thanks for watching the video, do subscribe, share for support.